hope you're happy, and I hope you're spreading love, because that's what the world needs. So today we're here in Birmingham, Alabama to celebrate the Chinese New Year. So let's do it. One of the most important traditions is to get together with the family and prepare dumplings. Because the custom and the legend says that whoever's eat them will have a very, very happy year. Traditional cuisine says that long noodles are for a long life, so don't cut them if you want to live a longer life.
Oh, I didn't like this. It's like, I don't know if I'm going to come back out. I'm not going to come back out. I'm not going to come back out. I'm not going to come back out.
please subscribe them there.
Give us some likes, guys. Chinese New Year is awesome. You should definitely try out the food, try out the culture.
A lot of things to learn about. It's a really, really, really interesting tradition.
Next week is the actual Lunar Fest, so most places are gonna be having a festival next week. You guys should definitely check it out. And don't forget to wear some red.
Yes, wear some red. All right. Thank you so much for watching. Lots of bountiful.